Whenever I smell asphalt, I think of Marine. That's the last sensation I had before I blacked out. The thick smell of asphalt. And the first thing I saw when I woke up was her face. She said she'd fixed my bike. Free. No strings attached. I should have known then that things are never that simple. Yeah. When I think of Marine, I think of two things. Asphalt and trouble.
Ripburger, you're dumber than dirt.
Mr. Corley, if you'd only listen to my plan, my vision.
I know your plan, Ripburger. You're waiting for me to die so you can take over my company.
Oh, sir, that's horrible. I am not waiting for you to die.
You know I've never liked you, Rip. But you have business know-how and killer instincts that I respect.
Why, thank you, sir.
But this latest idea of yours, riding up to our shareholders' meeting with a gang of bikers? Who do you think you're fooling?
The shareholders, sir. It's good PR to be seen hobnobbing with real Corley Motors customers.
What do you know about our customers, Adrian? You've never even been on a bike.
Well, you know I'd be on one right now, sir, if it weren't for my destabilizing inner ear condition.
Ah, your ears are fine. It's what's between them that scares me. Now there go some boys I can ride with. Step on it. Let's find out who they are.
Hey, Ben.
Hmm.
You know, Ben, we're broke.
Yeah?
And if some cash doesn't come our way soon, we're in big trouble.
Relax. I have a feeling something's coming our way. Something big.
You better stay out here, Rip. This place is bikers only. All right! Who's the guy that drove over my car?
What could possibly be taking so long?
Maybe old man Corley got himself in trouble.
Yeah, maybe they took the old guy out back and worked him over with a 2x4.
An appealing notion, but improbable. More likely he's boring them to death with some tale of the glory days.
But Malcolm, isn't that illegal?
Not back then it wasn't.
So who do you ride with these days?
He rides with me. Although I'm sure he'd much rather be riding with your little club.
I told you to wait out in the limo, Ripburger.
I thought you might like some help with your sales pitch, sir.
Sales pitch?
Yes. We have come here today to offer you and your men employment. Mr. Corley requires an escort to the annual Corley Motors shareholders meeting.
Does this look like an escort service to you?
You would be well compensated for your time, of course.
Not interested.
It's fairly obvious that you could use the money.
Listen, I said we're not for rent. The Polecats are not goons for hire.
Not even if it were Malcolm Corley's dying wish.
Ripburger! That does it! I'm gonna...
Hold on there, Malcolm. If you don't mind, I'd like to step outside with Mr. Ripburger for a little chat.
Excellent idea. and the doctor says he only has a few months to live.
That's bad news for all of us. He's not just a nice guy. He's also the last motorcycle maker in the country. What happens to Corley Motors if he dies?
Don't worry. I have a plan. And if you come to the shareholders meeting with us, you'll find out what it is.
No dice, Ripburger. The Polecats are not thugs for rent. If you want to buy muscle, you should go find the Rottwheelers.
The old man says it's the Polecats or nothing.
Then I guess it'll have to be nothing.
And that's your last word?
That's it.
Well, I'd like to make you just one final offer. Bolas, take this coat and go get his motorcycle. We'll have to tie up this little 200-pound loose end. It'll need to look like an accident.
That stuffed shirt actually thinks I'll leave him in control of Corley Motors when I go. Boy, is he in for a surprise.
Hey, where's Ben going?
Your colleague has decided to accept our generous offer after all. As a matter of fact, he's gone on ahead to scout out the route.
He did?
Well then, let's roll 'em, boys! Yahoo! Corville, here we come!
I'm not putting my lips on that. I'm not putting my lips on that. It's hard enough to play with your fingers. I'm not putting my lips on that. I'm not putting my lips on that. Looks like you're out of customers.
Yeah, you're those whoops.
Where'd every...
What a... Maybe... Yeah. What do you have?
I wondered...
Maybe you should...
You know what my...
What?
The bar. I've got nothing to say. Nah, she's got a wrench.
Mo.
Yeah, Ben.
Who are you?
If
do you have a
about
say this and
are you but I
where'd you
like what I'm but
you li
what people
not
and you
how's it look?
Looks and silent.
How's it
with
how's it look?
Right, we need
I got
nothing
my gang.
How big
their head? How's it look?
Aren't you? We need.
How's it look?
Aren't we need.
Where am
you?
Where am I gonna?
Well, you run.
Where's the?
What?
How am I?
Actually, good.
I don't.
Hey, I'm getting my.
Well.
Don't swim.
How's it?
Aren't we need.
Well, I'll.
Let me know if.
Who's this?
Oh, that's me and my Uncle Pete. He took care of me after Dad split at this place he called the Mink Ranch. When he died, he left it to me.
You're a mink farmer?
Nah, that place went belly up long before, but I...
Oh, good, you're not dead yet. I might still get a quote.
Listen.
Who's out there? Hey!
I'm trying to do my art in here.
I don't got time to waste on bums like...
I'm a friend.
Liz, you hear?
Forget it. What do you want?
This is important.
Not... Now, babe, I gotta...
Let me in.
Ha! Ha! Good one.
I'm about to roll this tin can.
Shit! I'm cold.
Good.
You not for a reason, or you just...
Candy Graham.
That's it.
You...
I mean, my... I'll get away from...
Building it.
No. You stick around.
Got some flowers.
Scram. Hey, dirtbag.
Can I use your phone?
Get out.
I'm here to look at the art.
No.
What do I have to do to get rid...
You not for a reason?
You've won something. Let me in.
Get... You not for...
Quick. The whole trailer's on fire.
Hit the... I don't...
Hi. I'm from Mobile Manor Magazine.
Get your grip. What are you...
This is the police.
Enough of...
I'm selling these fine leather jackets.
Nice try. You stick a...
I take it all back. Now let me in.
Give it up. I got a guy coming to look at my yard. So blow.
What do I have to do to get rid of you?
Hey, dirtbag. I ain't home.
Down there in the yard.
It's him. Get him.
Where?
Over there.
Quick.
You go around the other side and we'll have him cornered.
Where'd he go? Let's call it quits, huh, boss?
No.
Let's call on reinforcements.
Junk. Here, Poochie Pooch. Pooch. Bon appetit, mud.
Well, that's it. Wait outside. Scaring away my regular customers.
Bye, Mo.
Send me a postcard from the ambush.
Follow me.
Ben, how'd you get behind us?
Where are the suits?
Corley's making a pit stop. He has a bladder the size of a thimble, man.
Ripburger?
Haven't seen him in a while. Ben, man, what's the deal? Did you find something up the road? Are we headed for trouble?
No. We're in it.
Put my head in a basket, 'cause I'd had a tank full. When she blew my gasket, I surely was thankful. Till I head for the skies up above. It's a woman with wheels that I love. Yeah.
Come on, old man. I gotcha. Now, do something incriminate, like ambush somebody. Aha, the plot thickens.
You shouldn't have laughed at me in those board meetings, Malcolm.
What a psycho.
Gotcha. Hey, look what I found in the bushes.
What is that?
It's a chokehold. Come here and I'll demonstrate.
It's got a camera.
I'll get her.
No, Nestor will take care of her. You have an important engagement with the rest of the Corley family.
Right.
But don't forget to destroy that camera.
Yeah, yeah.
Now then, Malcolm, how about one for the road?
Corley? Corley?
Ben! I guess Ripburger couldn't wait for natural causes. Just like him to hit a man when his fly's down.
Ripburger did this to you?
Yeah, he knew I was dying, and he knew that my will would put him out of a job. He wants to take over Corley Motors, Ben. Sell it off to foreigners, lay off workers, start making minivans. You understand me? Minivans! Oh. You gotta hurt him for me, Ben. Promise me you'll hurt him bad.
I promise.
I want my daughter to take over the company.
You have a daughter?
Yeah. And she's a real mechanical genius, Ben. Rebuilt her first carburetor when she was 4. I used to call her the diaper dynamo. Find my daughter, Ben. Find Maureen.
Maureen? Ripburger's way ahead of me. I just hope Maureen can handle herself until I get there.
Gun, I understand. Why'd he bring a camera? Who does this guy work for? Corley Motors.
Nestor, what's that moving over there by that pile?
I don't know, Rip, but I think that pile is Bolas.
Yes. Now I remember. You're the smart one, aren't you?
There's Moe's shack, but I don't see the limo. Maybe I beat him. On second thought, maybe I didn't. Here's Moe's picture of her. She said she went there whenever... I don't walk.
Hey, killer.
What?
Hey, it...
Once again, our top story, Malcolm, dead at a... Members of Thor...
They got the pull.
Latest...
Maureen.
Asked about the imminent...
He's up to something. He wants us...
Authorities are... Asked about the...
That's your...
I'll get there.
Might be a pig.
Look.
Not
what?
No.
I just... seem not to... Am I just... I don't think...
Hey, Quill.
Yeah?
I'm a...
I can do...
Nah.
Let me show you... Let me show...
Nah.
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 Let me show you...
Not.
Let me show you...
Oh.
Oh yeah, you sure are good at that, buddy. You're pathetic.
Look.
I told...
Over here! Hey! Psst! Ben!
You know, it stank in there. Here.
What's that?
Fake federal. What if they search the back and find... There's a picture of Maureen and Malcolm. Looks like they're restoring an old hardtail together. Junk. And a hose I can use on... I don't think Mo... Mo? Maybe I'll just... Can't be much. What a mess. Ricky Myron's infamous gorge jump. One of the gorge's many casualties. Professor Schmetterling's experimental flying suit. This is the last picture ever. Notice. We recommend the tightrope walkers, many, except it was with a recoil booster and a hover lift. Thanks for the. You're right. We'll be right back. Looks okay for an aftermarket part. Seen you since you retired from the Polecats.
Hey, Ben. How's my... What's...
It blew...
Who? Well, Cave. What's wrong?
You're picking...
That's what...
Father... The game...
Ben, I... Can't you...
Yeah.
No. They're not... I'm sure...
What's the...
What they hide don't get...
The
ones just... It's a...
How do they...
Well, special at other...
Where it...
Somewhat the end. Can't talk eating too...
Well...
Get...
Choppers, huh? How about this? Oh!
Stay there. Is that a pre-regulation destroyer class solid fuel recoil booster you have there?
Why, yes it is. Ta-da! Lead divers?
That should have a couple of good boosts left in it. I'm done with these boys.
Souvenirs here! We got your hats. We got your pennants. We got it all right here. Official Corley Motors merchandise. Drive your own derby car by remote control. Our bunnies come with batteries included. Lovable, lovable little bunnies. The officially licensed bunny of the Corley Motors Smashatorium. We got your t-shirts here.
Hide up. I've heard all. Those weapons were out of weight.
Sizes and colors.
That should put...
Sure, sure. Take it for a spin. Just don't go out of range. Fill our handy beverage hats with your drink of choice. Hey, don't go in there. Now look what you did.
Now it's just me. Field tidy.
Hello.
I don't want to set off any of these boys. I don't want to set off any of these. I don't want to set off any of these boys. I hate. I don't want to set off any. I don't want to set off any of these boys.
Squish that firefly while he's hot.
Look at him run.
Did you get him?
We finally got him, Bolas. That means Ripburger has to make us vice presidents now, like he promised, and give us 10,000 shares of stock each. Funny smell. What's that? The temperature light?
Well, on the bright side, I just made 20,000 shares of stock. Time to start the shareholders' meeting.
Where's the hardtail? What?
Keep our mi- but I look.
What's.
In-
what's.
Sh-
huh? But how?
He's.
When he.
Now-
how do I.
Yeah, then.
How do I find.
Dead, but in. And this.
What if I can't. That kick.
Look here.
What if.
It's. We won't.
You're. I'll never.
Hey, if I'm.
I'll.
Hey, if I'm.
I'm f.
Great.
I'll never. F-
hey, if I'm. Sh-
I'll never.
Hey, if I'm. Sh-
remember
that? Yet.
How was.
Well, but I.
I'll.
Hey, if I'm. Sh-
I'll.
Right. Here, take the photos. I don't want them. Show them to someone important if you get a chance.
Some sort of card.
What you see before. Now, this neck. I.
Don't complain.
My
for the controls. I could have used... Here goes nothing.
What the...
Ben! Ben! Are you alive?
I am, but I don't know about Ripburger.
I can see him. He's out cold. Climb back here, quick. Careful, Ben!
I'm taking you and your friends with me, Ben.
All you're taking is the...
Life was a game to him, and he played it by his own rules. He was a mystery to most of us, and yet an inspiration to us all. He gave us freedom. He gave us power. He gave us wings. He gave us wheels. Thank you, Malcolm Corley, for giving us a dream that will never die.
So? Maybe we could do lunch sometime next week.
Yeah, sure. Lunch sounds great.
Things aren't gonna change, are they, Ben? I mean, just because I'm in charge of the company now, and living in a mansion and riding around in limos, that doesn't mean we won't spend a lot of time together, does it?
Look, Mo, you're in a different league now. You shouldn't be hanging out with the likes of me anymore.
But, Ben... Oh, just a second. Hello? What? No, that's crazy. Is he nuts? Look, move the meeting up to 5 and tell the plant foreman that I'm coming over personally to inspect those parts. I know, that's what I told him. Excuse me, what was that last part? No, that alloy was flawed to begin with. Uh-huh, yeah. Yeah, good, great.
We'll be right back.
Bye.